Have you ever wanted to expand your knowledge of nature and share it with others? Come and experience Florida's Master Naturalist Program. Taught by the University of Florida's Extension Service, the Master Naturalist Program teaches a better understanding and awareness of Florida's natural world. The instructors teach science-based information along with interpretive techniques, preparing students to share their knowledge with others on sustainability, biodiversity, and respect for the natural world. Whether you wish to educate, volunteer, or be an ecotourism guide, the program offers an abundance of knowledge on our natural environment. The Master Naturalist Program offers three core modules: upland habitats, freshwater wetlands, and coastal systems. Each module is 40 hours and includes classroom presentations, discussions, videos, and field trips. The classes focus on general ecology, habitats, vegetation types, wildlife, and conservation issues in each landscape, while students learn ethics and interpretive skills. Upland Habitats module focuses on hardwood forests, pinelands, scrub, dry prairie, rangelands, and urban green spaces. Freshwater Wetlands module focuses on marshes, swamps, and permanent wetlands, lakes, rivers, springs, and streams. Coastal System module focuses on coastal uplands, estuarine, and nearshore marine environments. So dive in and become a Master Naturalist. For more information, go to www.masternaturalist.org.